Well, one of the key themes that Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman's speech was centered around was that of an aspirational India. In that background, she announced a few new schemes across various sectors. Take a look.
As part of a budget speech, Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman announced that to boost agriculture exports, the Civil Aviation Ministry would introduce a Krishi Udan scheme to help farmers sell their produce abroad. The Krishi Udan scheme was announced as part of the minister's 16-point plan targeted at doubling farmers' income by 2022. Indian Railways will introduce Kisan Rail project with PPP arrangement for transportation of perishable goods. The trains will have a refrigerator to keep goods fresh. A National Technical Textiles Mission with a 4-year implementation period from 2020 to 21 to 2023 to 24 at an estimated outlay of Rs 1,480 crore has been proposed by the Finance Minister. This mission is aimed at reducing imports. Vivad Se Vishwas scheme will enable a taxpayer who will pay only amount of disputed tax to get a complete waiver on interest and penalty if the scheme is availed by March 31, 2020. Sitharaman also announced launch of a new scheme NIRVIC to achieve higher export credit disbursement. The scheme provides for higher insurance coverage, reduction in premium for small exporters and simplified procedure for claim settlements. Scheme to promote electronic manufacturing. The Finance Minister also proposed launching a new scheme to make India a hub for electronic manufacturing. The announcement was in line with the Assemble in India proposal of Economic Survey 2019-2020, which was presented on Friday. While the new schemes are aimed at reviving hope and meeting aspirations, it remains to be seen if they will provide impetus to the flagging economy. A News 9 report.